Hi everyone, my name is Nadia and welcome to my channel. Today I came to visit my younger sister. She lives in Irpin and I know that for most of you probably this name doesn't mean much. In Ukraine everyone knows this city. Irpin is a city hero. A city hero that was under occupation in 2022. Irpin is located approximately 30 kilometers away from Kyiv, and this city held off the enemy on the path to the capital of Ukraine. The Russian occupiers were in the city for 23 days, and as a result, 70% of Irpin's social and residential infrastructure was destroyed. The building where my sister rented an apartment was also completely destroyed, hit by a Russian rocket. But I think you probably know everything about this horror war from the media, and I'd like to show you how people are living here now. So get comfortable and enjoy watching. In today's video, I'd like to focus on life. Life in the city after its destruction. The life of people where hundreds perished. Life after deoccupation. Irpin is a very cozy and green city, but if you walk through it now, you can see that almost every building bears traces of shells or bullets. Some were more, some were less. Despite this, life here goes on. The city is quite lovely, filled with the laughter of children, and establishments are open. However, Irpin, like numerous Ukrainian cities and villages, is a kind of paradox. On one hand, people with children or pets are relaxing in the park, and right across from them is a destroyed building. The juxtaposition of life and death. You know, when you walk through the city, you can't shake the feeling that you are in a parallel reality. One part of your soul genuinely rejoices when you see locals with smiles on their faces who continue to live, while another part of your soul aches. It aches for everyone who perished, for the lives of people marred by war. By the way, my sister lived here until February 24th, and now there's no building left. Unfortunately, there are countless examples like this in Ukraine. But people should be living, rejoicing, loving, not dying in war. Unfortunately, Ukraine has a terrorist neighbor that simply doesn't allow peaceful living. But there is a big but. Ukrainians are an unbreakable people. We will endure, we will win, and we will rebuild. But we will never forget, and we will never forgive. Despite all the horrors of war, Ukrainians continue to live, to support and to believe in our armed forces of Ukraine. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Glory to Ukraine! Glory to heroes!